So now your Grammy, your Oscar, all you need is an Emmy and a Tony. And
the Tony's pretty unlikely, though, isn't it? What am I going to be doing?
What, writing a huge musical?
I ain't got time for that.
Not right now, but at some point.
Yeah, well, what? No one cares then, though. This is the
shut
thing, isn't it?
Shut the front door. Although, the sooner you realise that you're Adele. How do you do
I
that?
I spend my life. It's me, Adele.
But when you're booking restaurants.
Yeah.
Do you have to go and they go, and under what name? And you go, Adele, the Adele.
No, I never drop my name in case they call the Paps.
But then are they like, sorry, no tables?
A lot
and
of
you
time.
Have to go,
yeah,
yes,
a lot of the time.
No, but when I say.
Yeah.
I'm saying,
well, then I have to get someone else to call it because I can't drop my own name.
No.
I didn't mean dropping the A bomb.
That's my point. I quite like the phrase dropping the A bomb.
Well, that's, yeah, that's what
that's
you,
that's what I
you
quite,
say.
That's what I quite like.
Yeah. You have to drop the J-bomb sometimes, didn't you?
Yeah, oddly, not such a big deal. Hi, it's James. The
James.
No, not that one. No, yeah, no.
Not that one either.
It doesn't work quite as well for me as it does for you. We could have had it all. Thinking about the tour.
Yeah.
And I think, and listen, you can say no to this or just have a think about it.
Right.
I think you need like a hype man during the up numbers.
Okay.
Because it's an emotional night.
It is emotional.
People are gonna
night.
Be it's gonna be a lot of people.
It's my human
on
enough.
The way home. Yeah, but I'm just saying, during the up numbers, what about a
I'm up
hype
for it.
Man?
So then I'd come up through the floor.
Oh.
And everybody go. What? Get your hands up. Oh, to the D, to the A, to the D, to the E, R, E. A to the D, to the E, R, E. Now get your hands up. Everybody walk. And everybody put your fists in the air now. Bounce like a thing in the
so much for driving around with me.
Oh, thank you.
It genuinely is a pleasure.
Oh, good. I've absolutely loved it.